Boy.
Huh. Neat.
Do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I...
I said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Black breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working. She was wrong.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
You know, others said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah. I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
Tjodnan? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant.
Ugh. Mel, we made it.
More black breath.
That ender. It matches the one on the door to Jotunheim and Tyr's temple. The giants did come here. Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. I think there's this.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree doth know my call. That got up there. This place must have been important to the giants. It's like they're testing us. Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. That's not it. Runes! I can read it now!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Rouse. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest. Giants are just a race, like elves and Holdrafol. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one of them. That's the last of them.
We are done here.
Thank you. go!
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. They use seeking treasure. See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful these stay dead.
The statue! We made it across!
Can you read it?
Yes, sir.
Still our goal. We find a way up.
The highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. Her request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's that weird sap again. I think we're on the other side. It's a name, I think. Brasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way. Stop that!
Come on, that was just... Okay. Whoa. What is all this? Where are we?
A mine. And if this claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
How do we use it? Looks like something's supposed to roll on these. I don't think that'll work. There's gotta be a way to make that claw work. Well, that's not going anywhere. The machinery in here looks almost warped. That's definitely Yoda. You know, I think the giants not only mined the mountain, but actually lived here. There's a machine with gears built by that torch. What do you think that's for?
Can you read it?
Sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also dwarves. Should we add to it?
No.
This is locked up good. I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope's stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
Yes, need more time! I'm ready!
Yeah.
Black Breath all along.
Now don't go thinking I could have gotten you past it, you big sack of meat. I got ways around most everything, especially up here. Time to let my folk have done it. Prove the design of the Yokar traps and built workarounds to boot. Why you think they're so devious? Oh, they're clean. Watch out for trap.
Come, boy.
Coming.
More traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
It died.
Well, and you can move it. What happened to him? It moved! And we're stuck. The card's still attached to the...
I see that.
Let's go! Maybe there's a way through that big gate up there?
Broken. Leave it.
Look at the leaf. There's something special about them. I can feel it. It's working!
You have potential, boy.
Old stuff.
If it is not useful, leave it alone.
I know.
Atreus, to me.
I think it's up ahead. Wheel work now. Might give us the way to the top.
Oh!
to the wheel.
Let's sort you out. Don't chop some fuckers with that.
Where should we go? I wish Mom were here.
Yeah, boy. That one off the sides. Anything else for you?
Bruh.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker no more. I wasn't about to let him use it.
Boy.
Okay.
Come, boy. Come.
It's working. We got the claw back. Oh, there it goes again. To leave. I'm sure we can figure this out. fits. That's perfect. Hey, wait for us. That should hold it. Here we go. Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top, but we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up.